So the moon is glowing and the sun is barely down. I mean, when does this take place? Because I don't ever see like the top of it. As the sun goes down, the top of the moon starts glowing. So what's going on here? Is the moon glowing because of Earthshine, the sun reflecting off the Earth, and then the Earthshine reflects off the moon, and then it's illuminated to us? I don't know. I have no clue. I'm sure there's some indoctrinated answer, but I don't know.